Jimmy again from the Deadlies, and I am here in Petaluma, California at the home of Fat Jimmy Amps. I'm playing right here through the Jimmy Jr., which is a wonderful amp, and over here to my side is Mike Pascal, the guy who makes all these wonderful amps, handmade here in Petaluma, California. And I'm here to wish a very happy birthday to two people. First off, Brad Whitford, the second guitar player to Joe Perry in the band Aerosmith. Wonderful guitar player, went to Berklee School of Music. Also, he's the guitar player in Whitford St. Holmes, and he helped put together the Experience Hendrix Tour with all those other wonderful guitar players. Brad Whitford has played behind two of the greatest singers in hard rock music, and that would be Steven Tyler and Derek St. Holmes. Also, it's the birthday of Johnny Winter, born on this day in Beaumont, Texas. He, of course, is Johnny Winter. And his brother is Edgar Winter, the saxophone player and keyboard player. Johnny Winter's worked with Rick Derringer, worked with hundreds of people, but worked with Rick Derringer early on with the Johnny Winter and band. Also worked with Muddy Waters very extensively. Of course, Johnny Winter plays those wonderful Firebirds, Firebird 5s mostly, and uses the Phase 90. Two records you should check out of Johnny Winter's is the Johnny Winter and Live record. Also Captured Live, two records that capture him at his prime. And I was lucky enough to see him at Day on the Green. I believe it was 1978 here in Oakland, California at Day on the Green. Just amazing. Blew me away as a young child. Very young. I was very young in 78. Again, Fat Jimmy Amps. You should check him out. FatJimmyAmps.com. Again, handmade here in Petaluma, California. Being played by many, many heavy hitters right now. So definitely check them out. Lots of information on their website. Thanks, guys. Bye.